Rhodes, though, back, shoulders down, he's got him here! He got him! He got him! He got him!
Cody Rhodes is being punished by the real Americans, and it's funny how they're working as a team now.
Wait a minute! The tag team champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
It's no business of the Usos.
He did the right thing, John. How difficult is it for you to understand?
Earlier tonight on SmackDown, we saw the Rhodes brothers defeat the Real Americans, and then Jimmy and Jay, the tag team champions.
Two tag team champions
came down to the ring to kind of break up the scuffle. Why'd you guys do that?
It wasn't even about breaking up a scuffle, Tom. It was about putting the Usos, the true tag team, the WWE champions' name out there. Everyone, like we said last week, there's a big target on our back, in case you didn't know. In case you didn't know. So instead of letting them come to us after this target, hell, we open an invitation. We'll bring the fight to them, you know, and that's exactly what happened tonight to the Road Brothers or the Real Americans. Los Matadors, Ry Baxel, Bonnie and Clyde, it don't even matter. Somebody pick a ticket and stand in line. Wait your turn.
Usos
is in the house. Peace!